was always so sad to come across trash when we're out at sea. The ocean is such a beautiful place, and we need to do everything in our power to keep it that way. Throughout this video, you will see some items that you may recognize, like a plastic water bottle and like this trash bag. We can prevent these things from ending up in the ocean by using reusable items whenever possible. Also, please don't litter, and if you want to help, anytime you're out in nature, pick up any trash you see. This one usually upsets some people, but one thing we see a lot of is balloons in the ocean. Please don't release balloons for any occasion. They often end up back in nature where wildlife can ingest or become entangled in them. Thank you for everyone that helps us clean up. Come join us in picking up trash out of the ocean. It is always so sad to come across trash when we're out at sea. The ocean is such a beautiful place, and we need to do everything in our power to keep it that way. Throughout this video, you will see some items that you may recognize, like a plastic water bottle and like this trash bag. We can prevent these things from ending up in the ocean by using reusable items whenever possible. Also, please don't litter, and if you want to help, anytime you're out in nature, pick up any trash you see. This one usually upsets some people, but one thing we see a lot of is balloons in the ocean. Please don't release balloons for any occasion. They often end up back in nature where wildlife can ingest or become entangled in them. Thank you for everyone that helps us clean up.